the vast majority of bodybuilders do fail to achieve your goals, and probably, I would guesstimate that 99% of you in here are frustrated too. How many of you in here, looking back over the last year or two or three, adding up the hundreds, even thousands of hours of blood, sweat, and tears, can honestly say that you got a proper return on your investment? One person. You must be a high-intensity trainer.